nada, ¿verdad? Por el verbo que tuvo eso. Por eso, mira, por el tamaño.
I'm coming, I can see you.
Yeah, yeah.
Damn, 6 and 8, so.
Okay.
But in the wild, there are so very few cheetah left. In the Kruger region where we are now, there are less than 100 cheetah in that entire 3 million hectares. So to see one.
That's not the contrast in the stock.
Not quite, but yeah, they get close to it. That's what the hippos think of that.
Oh, yeah. I love it. Somebody. I love it.
I know you're here.
Those eyelashes.
No, no, they're purely vegetarian. They might accidentally inhale some every now and then, but it's not the purpose of their life.
Not by design.
Working together to maintain their territory, to bring down animals, etc. They will fight over the ladies.
Almost.
Almost. To forget about the far eastern side of their territory, and other males are starting to push in there. They're spreading themselves a bit thin, which when a big coalition of six that used to be here started doing that, that's what led to their downfall. So they're just pretending to eat there where it's not actually... She wants to threaten us.
She does, huh?
Get this little one coming. Coming to get us.
Is that her the mom behind her?
I think that's an older sister, actually.
Hi, sir, look, we've got a bit of a wound on the neck. That's beautiful.
King himself, if he was to go too close to the hole. What he may do is move around to the top, get up the top so he's got a chance of jumping on the warthog's back. Enough at all.
You think she just ate? She's licking her chops and her feet like that?
I don't think so, no. She's eaten recently, but not just now. See it from here if it is.
That one, the pale area, or?
No, no, you'd see it. Full bellies, there's
well
I do impala well so well. Was it an impala?
Is that a youngster walking towards
that is one of the youngsters, yes. No, do you have the tufty horns, and the males just lose their hair as they get older.
Huh. Wow.
You are very cute, aren't you?
We're already chewing the cud, though. Mm-hmm. So it's not... I do see the stick.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. I'll let them take it if they come for it.
But is this an adult?
That is a fully grown territorial male.
Really?
Yeah.
They're titchy.
How do you spell steenbok? S-T-E-I-N?
S-T-E-E.
Oh, steen.
And also, you get little birds going in there, the little plovers going in there and cleaning the teeth whilst their mouth's open like that.
What? A bird goes in there?
Yep. Thank you. Yeah, no, you're on the
channel.
I haven't seen a wild ostrich for years.
No, you haven't seen one for a couple of seconds.
Often a Marshall Eagle there, so could be that. Obviously, there we go. Shake it a little bit first before she puts it in the mouth. She's not going to do now. She's seen something in there.
Are they sort of... What are they doing?
She's showing interest in whatever's in there. Big male Nyala, if he keeps coming up this way, that'll be good. Oh. It'd be an acceptable meal, definitely. Mm-hmm.